So there you go. That's the spirit. But we want to welcome these guys. I'm going to read a little bit, just a little bit. And it says, blues guitarist virtuoso Nick Moss and harmonica wizard Dennis Gruling have been on a winning streak ever since their first forces in 2016, with relentless nonstop touring and release of their Alligator Records debut, The High Cost of Low Living in 2018. I think we all can relate to that song right there. I want y'all to make a lot of noise and welcome authentic Chicago blues. Put your hands together and make some noise for Nick Moss Band.
Thank you. truck and whip, and your head over heels. One side of loving is a damn little deal. She's a cool little mom, cool as can be. Well, now look out, fella, she got a tag grip on your knees. Come on, let me hear your breath. banging your head on the heels. It's a one-sided love and it's a damn little deal. She's a cool little mama, cool as can be. Yeah, I'm straight now, boy. She got a tire up on your knees. Now I'm gonna tell you, listen. Well, you better wake up. Boy, this is your last chance. I'm trying to tell you, son. Get your head out your ass. Cool little mama. Come on, man. That's pretty nice. You guys are real nice. How you feeling on this Sunday, huh? This feels kind of like church, huh? What do you think? Yeah. Last night, we got to play at the Floridian, and that was the first time since March of 2020 that this guy over here and this guy over here got to play with us in 2 years. Now, they're both California boys, man. They didn't want to travel across the country and try and kill us, you know, or themselves. But now we're all out and about, having a good time. Well, you guys were already kind of out and about for a long time. I'll have to explain that. So whatever, man, we're having a good time. Are you having a good time? Nice. I'm gonna do a song off the latest CD. I say the latest, but it was 3 years ago. We'll get another one out soon. But we actually won an album of the year and song of the year for this song in 2020. And then there was no place to play, so that kind of sucked. And band of the year, too, so give it up for these guys, band of the year. This is a song called Lucky Guy. You guys heard that song before? Yeah. If you haven't heard it, yeah, him, Nick Moss plays that song. That's right. Some of you guys might say, well, Nick, what makes you such a lucky fella? Besides the fact that I get to play with these guys, I get to play for you folks. That's actually not why. Why is because I married way above my pay grade. No, I know it. I just don't need you to tell me. Because every time I walk into a place with my wife, some dude low on IQ or just drunk says, how did that happen? And I said, I'll tell you how that happened. She got real lucky. That's how. Look at me. Ladies. Thank you very much. But they always say, you're a lucky guy. I said, God damn it, I know I'm a lucky guy, man. You don't have to tell me that. So I wrote this song. And they said, well, you know, how did that happen? I said, you're going to have to wait till the last verse, and I will explain it in full detail exactly how that happened, okay? We're going to do it like this.
Thank you.
You want to know why? They say, what's your secret? Just tell me, please. It's so true, you damn fool, she just chose me. What a lucky guy.
Thank you.
together for the fellas on the band set. Let's go. Say you take offense, but that lipstick on your white collar is only evidence. My suggestion, you only attempt to get right before you get left. Hey, I get right before you get left. The best thing for yourself. I get right before you get left. The best thing for yourself. You guys having a good time? We're having a ball. Yeah. I already made mention of this earlier that it's been 2 long years since we've been together as a full band to play shows together. So this is kind of special for all of us up here. We hope you guys are enjoying yourselves. One time from San Jose, California. Put your hands together for Brett Brandstedt on the keys. Brett Brandstedt on the keys. Ladies and gentlemen, the hometown boy on that big bad bass. Put your hands together. You've seen him with the Rolling Stones, the Beatles, Moby Grape, the Ink Spots. Yeah, that's what they got. Fleetwood Mac, he said. We heard that. And Doug Deming and the Jewel Tones. Put your hands together for Andrew Goldman on that bass. And back there with the best view in the house, ladies and gentlemen, on them drums beating his way through life. Put your hands together for Patrick, the real deal Seals, back there on the drum. A lean, mean, fighting machine. How about putting your hands together for the Dark Lord of Harmonica, ladies and gentlemen? The Prince of Harpness. Vlad the Inhaler. Put your hands together for Mr. Dennis Grunlin. We're going to turn him loose on you. Dennis Grunlin.
Thank y'all. Come on, one more time from Chicago, huh? The home of the blues, Mr. Nick Moss. Woo! I had to let that out. I haven't been out in a while. Thank you. lesson to learn. We got something from that latest CD we got out. Let's hear for the Nick Moss Band. All right, making me feel good.
One time for Mr. Dennis Grunling on that harmonica and vocals. Beautiful day. You guys ready for the rest of the night? Ronnie Baker Brooks. He's from my town. And you got the Larkin Poe coming up. Yeah. But for now, you got this. I'm not convinced. There it is. That's right. Ronnie Baker Brooks, he's from Chicago. His dad was Lonnie Brooks. His brother's Wayne. The whole Brooks family, right? Very talented. So we're gonna do some Chicago blues right here. Take you back. Go somewhere. Thank you.
when you're looking for me down. You know I'm a bit of a home now. Bring it way down, bring it way down. Brandstad, play the blues for me. Do it one more time. He's only 23, man. He's getting the blues for you. Folks, let them hear you. That's Brett Brand sitting on that. Yeah. That's what it's supposed to sound like. That's what it's supposed to sound like. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the award-winning harmonica player of the universe. Thank you.
Dennis Grunling on the harmonica. Thank you.
don't have your mind. Woman, you might be great. Nigga, you must be stoned out your mind. What's wrong with you? Well, you think that I'm in love with you. Baby, I've been make-believing all this time.
One more time for Nick Moss. Come on now. All right.
You guys having a good time out there? How about for Steve White helping me out today, huh? Friendly musician. We're going to take you back again to Chicago. This is a song I wrote for my hometown here in Chicago. And I wanted to make a special mention to all you Chicago folks out there. If you're out there, let me hear you. That's right. And how about for my folks sitting right here? My mom and dad are sitting right here. My mom's birthday was just on Thursday. I'm gonna tell you how old she is. I'm sure I aged her prematurely. I'm gonna do this song for you.
We're going to try. Don't worry about it. We're getting ready. It's all part of the plan. Don't worry about it.
Ladies and gentlemen, we had a good time. We hope you guys had a ball, too. One time for these fellas on the band, and one more time for Mr. Brett Branstad on the keys. Ladies and gentlemen, Andrew Goldman on that big bass. Mr. Dennis Grunling on that harmonica, ladies and gentlemen. Patrick Seals on the drums. My name is Nick Moss, and we're going to leave you. This last song was our first song on the Alligator Records label, called The High Cost of Low Living.
Take, 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 and never give in.
Andrew Goldman on that big bad bass. Brett Brandstand on the keys. Patrick Seals on the drums.
Mr. Nick Moss, come on, y'all!
Woo! Thank you guys so much. This was a lot of fun. We hope you enjoyed it. We got CDs for sale. Come check us out. Thank you so much. Enjoy the rest of your evening.
One more time, ladies and gentlemen, Nick Moss. Now you show me a computer play like that. Tell you what, we want you folks to stick around. We got some great things coming up on just a little.